All right, I think it's time to put what you've learned into practice, and it's your first actual project. So the final project is going to be something that looks somewhat like this. You can, of course, adjust the size and the position of the elements as you see fit. Now, I will give you a couple hints here, which you can see, actually, that these animals actually have, and the people, the kid here, and the elephant, and the bird, they actually have a shadow. So you can see the shadow down below. Now, if you're watching this, you can kind of see in the layer panel what might be happening. We haven't really gone over these things yet, so super kudos to you if you could figure it out. It does have to do with something we've briefly touched upon, but I haven't actually dived into that yet. That being said, I'll be following up this video with my own sort of practice demo, showing you exactly how I got to this point so you can follow along. And if you missed any part of it, I'll show you how I did it. Cool. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, if you have the project files, it's this one right here, the resizing and placing layers PSD file that you should use. And if you have messed up this project while practicing in the previous lessons, or if you just want to start from scratch, you can always go the other route of starting from scratch with the background and then importing these other layers, the PNG layers. Cheers. See you in the next video for the solution to this project.